Hello guys, welcome back to episode of Paladins. Okay, this will be episode 2 and some updates. Got a new champion. His name's Buck. Yeah, his name's Buck. Alright, then call for Praxis. See their next there. Level up rewards, finally 500 gold, yep. And well, let's start by going to the shooting range. And checking out the characters I will be playing today. Most likely. I think I still have to play as Ruckus. How do I shoot Ruckus? Shoot in Proxus. Cassie. Drogos. I might have to play as Drogos. Yeah, I haven't played as Drogos yet. I've played Cassie. I've played as Proxus. This other character I've shown. Next character. Is the thing I hate the most. Oh, whoops. Sound. So I've been playing off camera, so the sound's back off. There we go. So, now, as you can see, bad. But, click. That's a always hit. This is his F.
Here comes the pace!
It's just basically just a run. Yeah, that's basically all it is. It's Q, which is a bomb. Yeah, it does get damage. Right click, this is one.
And
look at this.
Killing.
See how much it hits. Everyone can use and still be decent at. Say like this one, if you're not good with Buck, you're bad. If you don't know really how to use Buck, you're bad at Buck. Even if you don't know how to really use Victor, you're still at least going to be decent. pretty easy. It'd be a great victor. Because just not. At least a good victor. Good victor? Easy to get. Bit of knockback stuff. Yeah. One reason I hate Victor. It's so dumb. I hate Victor. Victor.
Select your champion.
Baloney. That is a good time to play as Drogos. Got two tanks, got a healer. Victor. Might as well get a poor boy in. The Drogos, because I've shown him. Ooh, outpost. Oh, come on. You're going to be fought. You could have just been a Groot. Don't know what his name actually is. I just.
Champion.
Oh, Grover, that's what it is. Wow.
Prepare for battle.
Wow, that's almost carbon copy. They have pretty good team, and, you know, I'm only a Drogos. I mainly play. Joxus, that's who I main play. Like I said, he's my main. I'm level 9.
Oh, we'll turn to ash.
How's this?
About to begin.
Another thing I might have not told you about is that if you have one rock, you can change your ability. I always said there because one sneaky and Droxus was down
three,
there flanking.
Two, one.
It was amazing. Use your ultimate if you way, this is not going to be it. Never mind, I already told you this last episode. Yeah, his ultimate has been one shot everything. Also, we have a disadvantage overall. heal. I need to heal. Not a good sign, because, like I said, we lost both tanks. So they're going to probably be pushing. Like, right now. I swear. Normally I'm a flank, which is kind of supposed to kick in the face.
So bringing out the big guys.
I'd say I did my job actually pretty good. At least that's a good job.
The spirits do not rest.
Behold the dragon's fury!
Bring out the big gun!
ice, just looks like the wind.
Sister, you hit it with a hammer!
No, don't tell me what to do.
15 seconds remaining.
No. Behold, what's the matter? Victory.
Yes! For a second I thought we lost because I saw them pushing it, so I was like, that buck that I killed. Oh, is it gonna show the time that I just had? No. Oh, they put all out, and then he kills them.
Bringing out the big guns.
That was good. That was a good match. Definitely one of the best. See, victors just always get the best, unless they get really outclassed. What's objective time? I did decent. Anyway, yep, time to play another match. Okay! So I don't know what to do now. Let's just get back into another match. This is basically the entire game, but so it's quite fun, the strategy. Let's just see how much I edge.
Select
14.
A champion. Victor.
Let's choose Victor. Please stay as the tank. Nice, we got two. That's a good dude. Look at that dude. Also, I kind of want to level up my guys because I need 12 level 4s in order to go into competitive. Right now, I have one good person and then everyone else sucks.
Prepare
doing
battle.
This might actually help me. And plus, I'll learn the strategy to. Oh no! No, that's a good victor! I hate good victors. Cause I'm not one. It's a joke. Just a prank, bro.
Let's get this done.
Okay, let's get this done. Aggression. 100% aggression. There you go, auto run. And you put it to tap. That's how you know you're going maximum speed. You're never letting down when you use
the battle is about to begin.
I'll just aim there.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop the payload.
I knew people would go. Oh god. Let's see. Look how good. Okay, she's double-holding one left. Oh wow. See? New people, they just took a bit longer, unfortunately. I know the flanking strategy. Yeah, this is going like crap. This is horrible. With Cassie and Charlotte. And I'm not saying I'm like.
Oh.
do this.
I'm so much better as a Noxus. Yeah, no, GG.
Wow. Target locked.
Most of them don't have anything.
Enemy killing spree. Enemy double. Seconds removed.
Target blocked.
Oh, do this. Hirosh, incoming!
Enemy double. 15 seconds remaining.
What?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That went a lot faster than it looked. Again, I am quite suspicious. At least Earthcrash is great. look over this recording. Cause that seemed way, like it went faster. I'm not liking that. But anyway. Way too suspicious.
Select your champion, Victor.
A lot of ruckus after me. I'm gonna have a front line. Okay, we're gonna have a front line. Have overall a bad master team. I hope you know how to play this guy. Leonhardt? Okay, this is. You said we got a healer, a flank, a
champion. Prepare for battle.
Damn it. Okay, I think I know how this goes. Ooh, yeah, I'm definitely going to go for shield breaker. I'm definitely 100% going
Let's get this done.
Going for gun. Wow.
The battle is about to begin. Has begun.
Yeah, this is the opposite side I don't really like. Seems to be
push
great.
The payload.
Mainly just because Wrecker is amazing. I definitely flash it up high up there. and best upgrades. Damn, sniper.
Eros, incoming!
Oh god, that was wasted. I didn't mean to. I missed the pest bar.
Bring it out the big gun!
Overtime?
Overtime. Seconds.
But then oh crap, they're really good. They just need some upgrades. Okay.
Five, four, three, two,
always up for
one.
A ride.
Woo! Oh well, you got the best mount. Are you like a duel? Are you like that? Start, but then they're starting to take over. Oh no, never mind. It's all going strong.
Spirits do not rest.
Get wrecked, son.
Bring it out the big guy.
Nice job.
Totally cousin Cassie. Give me motivation.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
What the fuck? I mean, it's a good skin. But what? Why?
5, 4, 3, 2.
Turn out it's a boy. I swear. Good skin, but not good. But then everybody, then they get so good. I swear this happens every time. Don't burn.
Get her all, she's coming!
Let's get this done.
Anissa.
An enemy has drawn first blood.
It's a very good 22. Very accurate. Especially. She's like. Oh, look at this. Not that far away. Wow, great sniper.
Enemy killing spree.
But no, that's not how she snipes. Anyway, here's her Q. It slows down and does damage.
Try and run.
Oh yeah, headhunter. Basically, it shows everything. That's what it does.
Enemy rampage.
Two out there at a time. Those ends and can be destroyed. Her movement is the teleport thing. Anyway, see, that's where it goes. That's where I want
to go. Escape route.
Shoot that and boop! Right click.
An enemy is unstoppable.
And you might see. Okay, the thing is, she has 20 bullets. Yet, if you right click, out of bolts. Yep. But look how much damage this does. So this far away. 15.
The enemy is so savage.
Then. Every single time. But what makes her so special and why you'd want to most likely hide here, because see the arrows on the sides? Yeah, those charge up. The more arrows you have,
an enemy is immortal.
So that did 120 damage. Around 30 to 140 damage. But, look at this. I fully charge it.
Enemy is godlike.
Exactly.
I'll be seeing you soon.
Yeah. More charge. Yes. No. Almost. Yeah, this is not. That's not her main attack. Her main attack is Charlie. The lay loose. No, whoops. Lay loose. Dead. Like I said, her ability.
Try and run.
Is it?
Five in a row.
I don't know. Maybe it's that.
Try and run.
Oh, that's what it does. It makes
seven in a row.
I always thought it was like Kinesis, where you can hear me. Let me show you what F does.
Immortal.
See you in the next one.